The bills that tenants are liable to pay is gas, electricity, water usage. Any cable TV, Foxtel, any landline or internet, you're also liable for. Of course, you need the authorization from landlord to be able to connect your cable TV. The only charge that the landlord would pay in regards to City West Water is the service fee. The usage is the one that you as a tenant would have to pay.